Unit 1. Hokkaido. Japan's natural getaway. October 3rd. Hokkaido might be renowned for its flowers and other greenery, but being so far north, it's also a winter wonderland in the colder months. Many people head to Hokkaido at this time for skiing and its festivals.One of these is the Sapporo Snow Festival. This one-day event was first held in 1950, when six students from local high schools made snow statues in Sapporo's Adori Park. 5 years later, Japan's self-defense forces from the nearby Makomanai base joined in, and the festival has since become famous. In 2007,About 2 million people visited Sapporo to see the hundreds of snow statues and ice sculptures at the festival's three main sites in Odori Park, Susukino, and Sato Land. Not far from Sapporo, in the port city of Otaru, candles illuminate the Otaru Snow Light Path. The lights line the Otaru Canal and the former Japan National Railway's Tamiya Line.The candles are placed inside snow sculptures along the canal, as well as attached to ropes hanging over the water's surface. Many foreign volunteers help set up the site, making it a great place for travelers to mingle. Snacks from sushi to sweets and noodles complete the experience at this romantic nighttime spot. In the far south of Hokkaido is perhaps the last stop on your trip to northern Japan.Head to the city of Hakodate and take the cable car up Mount Hakodate for a view of the city, ocean, and mountains as far as the eye can see. At night, Hakodate lights up. It's the perfect way to end your stay in Hokkaido.